Well, I think they're the guardians of the rule of law. And I think the rule of law is a critical part of our democracy. And our democracy would not work if it wasn't for the fact that the judges have the responsibility of upholding the rule of law.